Before digging deeper into conditional formatting and starting explaining everything about it, I wanted to show you how you can clear the conditional formatting in case you mess up and you won't know what to do. So there are three different ways you can do it. So one of them is you select the range you want to delete the rules. And then you go here under Home tab, go to Conditional Formatting. Here you can see Clear Rules, and then the first option, Clear Rules from Selected Cells. Press that and you can see everything becomes blank. Now the other way you saw here, but I'll get to this later because this will clear for the whole sheet, so be careful. If you hover your mouse here, you can maybe by accident press this one. So be careful about that. But you can also press Manage Rules, and then it says Current Selection. Select here this worksheet, and you can see all of the rules that you have put into this sheet, so Sheet 1. And you can select and press Delete Rule. Apply. And you can see this column doesn't have a rule anymore. And then the final one, which I have briefly mentioned, is this one, which will clear all the conditional formatting from the whole sheet, so Sheet 1. So see you in the next lecture, where we will start talking about conditional formatting and how to create it.